With Bucknuts.com, Steve Hellwagon. You know, before the season, all us media types were speculating this could be the year of the tight end at Ohio State. Jim Tressel says it wasn't me. Well, maybe in execution it is a little bit, because Jake Stoneburner has been an active part of the offense. His first career touchdown yesterday.
Yeah, it was good to see them get the ball back to Jake Stoneburner. He didn't see that many opportunities against Miami. It was kind of a carbon copy of the Marshall game. Mm-hmm. He had the quick change at the beginning and threw to him on the first play, set up a score there.
He told me all week, I'm going to you this week. I'm going to try and throw to you. I want you to get the ball. And, you know, with him being able to trust me with that, I feel like, you know, we can go out there and just have a confidence that, you know, hey, if he's throwing it, I know I'm catching it.
I'm curious how you grade this offensive line right now. Pass blocking, it seemed like Terrell had a lot of time to throw yesterday, but run blocking, what do you think?
Well, Jared, it was a difficult game, I think, for Ohio State from the standpoint of they jumped on Ohio and got ahead so much in the first half that at some point you're going to sustain that effort throughout a 60-minute game. That's kind of hard to do sometimes when the game is already has been decided. I think that certainly the running game needs to be energized one way or the other. They only averaged just under 4 yards a carry against Ohio University, and that's not going to cut it as they go through the rest of the season.
Sometimes, you know, they're unable to do it, but I know that they're up there trying their hardest, and, you know, the majority of the time, they get the job done.
I wonder how all these running backs are handling this sharing of the carries, because no one guy is getting a lot of work, and really no one guy is finding a rhythm at this point.
Well, I tell you, in Jordan Hall, the sophomore, they need to get the ball in his hands more, it appears. I mean, he had the nice return and then had a nice 25-yard catch down the sideline. Looks like when they get the ball in his hands, he's a tough runner, can make some things happen.
Of course, Matt, we're just nitpicking away here. Over 400 yards of offense, you take that pretty much whenever you can get it.